Hello again, Facebook viewers. I want to talk a little bit more about field sobriety tests. There are standardized field sobriety tests, which are the horizontal gaze and the nystagmus, follow the finger as they move it, or the pen. There is the walk and turn, which is take 9 steps out, 9 steps back. And there's the one leg stand. Those are 3 standardized tests. There are certain clues that are supposed to be looked for, and these tests are administered the same way throughout the country, throughout the world. There are non-standardized field sobriety tests. These are tests that don't have the same studies done, they don't have the same research behind them, they don't have the same scoring mechanism, and they're not the same from person to person, from police department to police department. And non-standardized field sobriety tests may be used and they may be approved by a particular department, but they cannot be compared to the standardized field sobriety test, and they don't have the same scoring mechanism or the same clues that an officer would be looking for. So non-standardized field sobriety tests can be a Romberg balance test, where you tip your head back and close your eyes and estimate 30 seconds. It cannot be scored the same way as a standardized test. Another non-standardized test is to say the alphabet or part of the alphabet. This is not something that is used uniformly across all departments. It is a police department by police department option, and even an officer by officer option, and there's no standardized criteria to grade that type of score. For example, another non-standardized test that used to be used that isn't anymore is where an officer would take some coins and throw the coins down on the ground and ask the person to pick them up and then grade them on whether they were able to pick them up or how quickly they picked them up or whether they lost their balance. So there's 2 main categories of field sobriety test: standardized and non-standardized, and we need to know which tests were given in what order to determine whether they really mean anything or not. Facebook viewers, thank you for watching. My name's Mark Rosenfeld. You can reach me directly at 310-424-3145. That's 310-424-3145. Or you can find me online at MrDUILA.com. That's MRDUILA.com.